Hey guys, it's me, Black Woman, playing some Back to Let's Play on Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Part.
Quiet enough, Master?
Part 8. So hopefully you won't be interrupting me this time, I was in the wrong level last time.
You've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
I hope he knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
No way you're getting past us! Wow! You fell right into our trap! We win!
Who lift that? Oh god, where does it go? Thank you. Where's it go? Na 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 na.
Now then, R2. Lead way.
This is our union break! We don't start our ship for 10 minutes. Jack
Efford? Come on! Do as I say, or get knocked out. That's the choice that I'm giving you. Do as I say, or get knocked out. That's the choice. Oh, I hate this. I think I'm just going to quit this game and never play it again. Clearly. This idiot's dumb. Can't do a simple thing.
Jedi itch bites! Give them! Your games are pathetic! You'll never save the chances!
Where to now, R2?
And? Maybe it's through there, but how? Stop. I gotta quit this game.
Your stuffy astromech can't help you now.
Are you behind me? Pretty sure I missed it, but outwards, but you just want to be done. Go away. Do it then.
We're close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
We
don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue. I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Quite.
Master, we're here.
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku. I've been looking forward to this.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
What can I kill him for?
Get help, you're not natural. He's a Sith Lord. That's the problem. Sith Lords are our speciality.
Why don't you learn how to fight? Old twat. Damned old hag.
Show those Jedi!
You take out one, and another returns in.
You see then? That's your own ears, you dumb fart. You think I've got oils in the back of my head? Don't have to fight. I'm going to do better than you. Move then. Stop being useless and actually kill him. Then kill him or kill you. Kill him or kill you. There's the traps then. Twats. Where's the twats? Twats, question mark? Come on, let me see what I'm doing. F. if you don't know what F means, you're too quick. So dumb. Stop being dumb. 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 Remain dumb.
Do it.
Jedi scum.
General Grievous.
Not this time.
Strap yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin!
Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Should we do another letter? Yes, I need to check. I know nothing to do.
Person reappointed to the Council by Palpatine.
So I just need to check first. Not too long.
Of course, Master. It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as Yoda, you know. But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Never forget it.
I can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
One step at a time, Anakin.
I'm going the wrong way, then maybe you should have been more clear with your instructions. Here, you clear with your instructions, maybe?
Get you where you need to be. Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Hurry up, same good old day. We've been forward by now. If I hadn't checked to see if I was on the right one. I actually wasn't. I was playing Attack of the Clones again. I'm meant to go on this one.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
How do I do it?
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
Take me to the right place this time, it's confusing me.
Look, you find what you're looking for, physically and emotionally.
I don't care if they're playing that game, I'm trying to record a video here. I hope I'm not making a mistake doing this. My time was wasted.
A welcoming committee. How civilized. Let's introduce ourselves and tell them.
Greetings, young Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts! My Count Dooku! I will deal with this Jedi slime myself!
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Wait, what? I said I don't care. I'm trying to play a game.
Point, attack!
Looks like he has backup. There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
You're going to shoot that. So if this part's long, I should have quitted before I got ahead. E. T. Way to get his gun out. Close. I can't get his gun out. I think quitting this game if things don't work out. So obviously got to be something to do with that. No. It's not saying that I wanted to do that. Get it? Keep saying out of control. I don't really care. I've already switched characters and nothing works. Out of control. Knock you out if you don't stop saying that. Probably not out of control. Even though he can do F all, he's absolutely useless. I don't want that. I want to press Q. Learn how to jump, fat twat. Jump. Oh god, I hate you. Just let me kill that thing. If you want me to be this twat, then you're gonna have to tell me what I have to do with this twat. I'm seriously gonna quit this game. I should have just not done this level and saved it for next time, because I don't know what I'm doing. Turn? Base the damn thing? Turn? Face the twat? Easier if you've got your gun out, but you're clearly useless. Come on. Jump and W. Jump and W. Jump and W. Don't you know what that means? Jump and Q, you dumb twat. Come on, just let me up there. Maybe I should just quit this game. Tried absolutely everything. Nothing's working. Come on. I'm gonna quit this game in a minute. Why don't you just let me do this? Oh my god, you clearly gotta shoot that down, but you can't do that, you're too thick. Come on, man! Do it! Oh my god, I hate this game. I never should have played it. It's not fair that other people can finish this game and I'm still stuck on this stupid level. Guess I'm gonna have to just tell everyone that I'm not playing this game ever again. It's clearly you can't do a simple thing. And clearly you have to get that target. You can't even get your stupid, pathetic thing out. What are you doing? Just let me do what I want to do. It's all about me, not you. Clearly, that twat has to shoot that down, but he can't even get his gun out because he's too thick. Oh, what? Now believe in what? Now what? What am I supposed to do with this? Where did he put it there? Clearly that's not where it's supposed to go. Up. Push. Fine, put it back there then. I don't really care anymore. Clearly I'm never going to complete this level, so I should just give up and never play this game again. Professor Ben? Rocket science? I knew I should have just stopped playing. I'm not bothered continuing till next time, because now I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Jump! Don't you know how to jump? Be too fit! Jump! Come on! Fine, I'll switch to this twat that's absolutely useless. He can't even use his gun because he's so dumb. Jump! Don't you know how to jump? Is your name thick? Is your sure acting thick? Oh my god. I'm just gonna have to give up. I guess you're gonna have to see all this next time, because I'm not gonna be able to complete this. Woo! I don't care! Just let me use my goddamn gun! Oh my god, I'm gonna get my gun and shoot you if you don't do what I say! Just shoot that thing! Oh my god, how do I get his gun out? Stop letting me get his gun out! How do I do it? God, why can't you just use your gun instead of your dumb, stupid fist, you dumb twat? Hey you! Why can't you just be useful instead of useless? Clearly that twat has to shoot that down. But it's not letting me. I've just had enough of this. I guess you're gonna have to just see this level again in part 9, because I can't do this. I don't know what I'm doing. Clearly he's gotta shoot that down, but he can't get his gun out because he's too thick. So I can't do this. I'm just gonna have to quit this game and never play it again, as it's so difficult he can't just do one simple thing. And I didn't want to have to do this all over again because I was so close to being done. But I guess I've got to restart it in order to finish it. So he can't do a simple thing. He has to make a mountain out of a molehill. Well, it's so simple to just get your gun out and shoot. He has to be so dumb and not do it. I can't see where I am! I can't see where I am! Let me see where I am, you fit twat. Let me see where I am. Let me see where I am. Thick, dumb. Thick, dumb. Twat, dumb. Twat, dumb. Twat, dumb. Twat, dumb. Why can't you just get your gun out? It's... Oh my god, I don't care! Just let me get your goddamn gun out, you goddamn twat! I control the useless twat that can't do anything! It's so useless, it can't even shoot! It's so dumb, it's unbelievable! He can't shoot anything down because he's so thick, it's unbelievable! He's so dumb that he can't shoot anything! Switch to the dumb twat then! It's not like he can shoot with his gun! He's too useless! Just uses his stupid fists when clearly they need a gunshot! Clearly a gunshot is what they need to shoot that thing down! Of course you're gonna keep telling me to switch to this twat, and he's got such low common sense that he can't even shoot! Dumb twat! Oh god, just let me shoot this down! Clearly I've got to shoot that thing down, that target, but it's not letting me! He keeps using his fist like a stupid idiot! I hate this! Why can't he just do a simple thing? Sorry, but I'm gonna have to restart this whole level in part 9 again, because I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. But if I decide to play it all off camera, then that's my apologies, because this seems like it's so simple to do. Of course this twat can't do it. All he has to do is just shoot down that target, and then maybe he can get somewhere. But no, he decides to make a big deal out of it. Instead of just doing one simple thing, he has to make it look so difficult all the time. When it shouldn't be so difficult to just do one simple task. But of course, he has to be dumb and not do it. Pressing L control to this dumb twat. Had enough of this game. Clearly what I have to do is either up there or I have to shoot that target. But I can't do either of those things, because it's not letting me. Hate this game. Oh my god, I don't want to switch to that twat. Just let me do what I want to do. It's all about me, not you. Oh my god, clearly what we have to do is either up there or we have to shoot that target. But of course, be dumb the rest of your life then. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What do I do, but it's not letting me do that. So I'm sorry, but I guess part 9, you have to see the bits that you've already seen again. Because it's not letting me... do anything. Supposed to be killing Grievous right now, but it's not letting me do that. It's been absolutely done. And we could have killed him by now. Of course, this twat doesn't want to get his gun out. Yes, we're useless. Where is this twat then? Let me see what I'm dealing with. Twats, most likely. Can't even do one simple thing. I can't see what I'm doing. Get your fat head out of the way, you fat twat. Oh god. Oh my god, I can't believe this. I've got to literally start this all over again in part 9. Because this dumb twat won't just shoot this down when clearly that's what needs to be done. But he keeps using his stupid fists instead of his gun. But he clearly has a gun on him. He just wants to be dumb and not use it. Had enough of this. I just want to not play this game ever again. I want to give up and never play it again. Had enough. Everything I'm doing is not working. And clearly he's got to shoot that down, but he can't even get his gun out. He's so thick, it's unbelievable. Where's your gun? Why don't you lose it, you dumb twat? God, I hate you. Jump then, you useless twat! Jump! Jump! Shoot! Jump! Jump! Swing! Jump! Swing! Woo! Jump and bleeding swing! Jump! Q! Jump! Q! Jump the Q! Jump the number Q! Jump the letter Q. Whatever I'm saying, I don't care. Jump. Learn how to jump, you dumb twat. Oh my god, I've had enough of this game. Thinking of just quitting this all. Had enough. Why can't you just do one simple thing? Why can't you just do one simple thing for a change? Is it up there then that I have to do? I thought it was this thing, but clearly he's too dumb to shoot it. He just has to use his dumb fists when we need his gun. Overflow! So nothing to happen! Is that what you want me to do? What are you hoping for? Him to be helpful when he's useless? He can't do anything! He can't even use his gun! He's so dumb! And we need your gun, you fat twat! use your stupid gun, but you want to use your stupid fists, because you're so stupid. Oh my god, I hate you. This. You're gonna have to see all this again in part 9, because I've honestly had enough of it, and this part has already been going on long enough. You could have seen more gameplay if it was this wasn't so stupid. But if I do decide to complete it off camera, then I guess whatever's next you'll see in part 9. But I can't be dealing with this anymore. I might have to just quit this game and never play it again if I can't get past that. Because it's pretty clear what needs to happen. He needs to shoot down that thing that looks like a thing that you shoot at a shooting range. But of course he can't do that. He's so thick it's unbelievable. So, yeah, I'm going to end this video here. Hopefully the next one will be better. There's a chance that you might see this level again, which might have to be the case because I've wasted enough time already. It's nearly 4 o'clock and I'm still on the game, on the Lego Star Wars game, and we could have defeated Grievous, but I guess we might have to do it all over again in part 9 because I can't be dealing with this. Clearly I won't be able to play this game again because something's wrong. Anyways, bye!
It's another!